The fourth annual NASCAR Xfinity Series Takeover kicked off on Tuesday, with Junior Motorsports driver Justin Allgaier participating in NASCAR Night at the Phillies. Allgaier took in some batting practice and threw out the first pitch. We asked him about the reception in the city.
To come to Philly, obviously a huge sports town, and you know, to see the passion, the excitement that our fans, I mean, social media's been going crazy with the takeover, and then to have the support from the nearest racetracks, obviously Dover and Pocono, it's just really, really cool to have that opportunity.
On Wednesday, the festivities moved to the Comcast Center Plaza, where a celebration of the fifth anniversary of Xfinity's sponsorship was held. We talked to Philadelphia City Council President Darrell Clark.
Once these guys fire these cars up, everybody in Center City is going to be looking out the window, coming out of their offices, waiting to hear those cars go by. So,
following pit stop demonstrations on JFK Boulevard and a parade around Penn Square, we talked to drivers Chase Briscoe and Austin Cindric about the events and what Pocono Raceway means to them personally.
There's a lot of really good fans up here, and it's good to kind of grow that fan base up here for sure.
It's an important track for our team for that reason, and it's a track that I really love because you can do so much between you and the crew chief to figure out the right balance, because there are three completely unique corners and varying approaches you can have to the race weekend. So I feel like it's a unique track like that, and you can kind of have a little more input on what happens.
This is Chris Graham for the National Racing Network.